conference, but a very important one, and it was scheduled to talk about the great things that we're doing with the Secretary on the Veterans Administration, and we will talk about that very much so in a little while, but I thought I should put out a comment as to what's going on in Charlottesville. So, again, I want to thank everybody for being here. In particular, I want to thank...
Why me? Well, I shouldn't pretend to make amends with all these false loves. I pray to cement. We'll fucking swallow you. I follow you down road to this broken hearted love for you. My heart is gone as serious as a corpse. Never mind me. Well, I shouldn't pretend to make amends with all these false loves. I pray to cement. We'll fucking swallow you. I follow you down road to this broken hearted love for you. My heart is gone as serious as a corpse. Why the fuck should I apologize? Country's orderless, it's a lie by these fucking government scumbag dick suckers with ties. Wanna fight for my future, it's right in my hands, in the future of many youth. If I play my cards, can advance in genuine diamond over my mind. And where can I find this future? Step in your mind or you will be blinded, trapped in a mind that flies within our walls. I'm feeling like my mind within a war between myself, between the slavery of media, it's poor presentation.
Violence on many sides.
Such is the pity depending on people resembling Bible Satan. Set up my boffin, what am I boffin like? PlayStation, open up your minds and come together as a nation. Why?
It's been going on for a long, long time.
Why?
It is no place in America.
Why?
What is vital now is a swift restoration of law and order and the protection of innocent lives. No citizen should ever fear for their safety and security in our society. And no child should ever be afraid to go outside and play.